In this video, we will show you how to translate the Avada Fusion Builder global elements, columns, and containers. To translate Avada global elements, you need to have WPML 4.0.7 or a newer version installed, along with the latest versions of the string translation and translation management add-ons. Of course, you need to have the Avada's Fusion Builder and the Fusion Core plugins activated. Then, go to WPML, Settings, and enable the Classic or the Advanced Translation Editor. As you can see, we already have the Advanced Translation Editor activated. Now, let's go ahead and create a simple page using the Fusion Builder that includes a global element. Click on Use Fusion Builder, add a button element, and hit the Save button. Let's add another element and set it to be global. For example, a text block, add the content, and save. Set the element as global by clicking on the Save Element icon. Type in the global element name, tick the Save as Global option, then save the element. Now, let's publish the page. To translate the page, click on the plus icon in the language box. This takes us to the Advanced Translation Editor screen. Here, you can translate all the elements that are not global. We will translate the global elements on a different screen in a second. Now, click the Translate Automatically button to add the machine translation. Review the automatic translation and ensure that it's accurate. Once done, click the Finish button, then Complete. To translate a global element, navigate to Fusion Builder, Library, go to the Global Element Editing screen, click on the plus icon, and follow the same steps that we went over to translate the page. Let's see how the translated page looks on the front end. The content from the global and non-global elements are displayed translated on the front end. You can follow the exact same steps to translate global columns and containers. In case you added an already translated global element to a page, you don't need to repeat the translation process, as WPML will automatically display the translated version of the global element on the translated pages. Let's say that you decided to make some changes to the content of the global item in the default language, like adding more text. This definitely requires updating the translation as well. As an example, let's add more text to the global element that we have added to our simple page. Hit the Update button to save the changes. Now, navigate to Fusion Builder, Library, and go to the Global Element Editing screen. The spinning arrows icon indicates that the translation needs to be updated. Click it to open the Advanced Translation Editor screen. As you can see, WPML preserves the text that we have already translated. Simply, add the machine translation to the text we added and save. Let's take a look one more time on the front end, and the translation is updated. For a complete guide on building multilingual websites using the Avada theme in WPML, look in the description of this video. Thanks for watching.